Wrestlers, you are not on deck for coaching me to be off the arena floor. If you are not on deck for wrestling me to be off the arena floor, there is one coach per wrestler, ladies. One coach per wrestler. Coaches, help us out with this as well. Only one of you per wrestler, please. Lexi Vito, California. Lexi Vito, California. Second call to Mat 3. Lexi Vito, California. This is your second call to Mat 3. I need you to report immediately to Mat 3. Ladies, your rest time is only 15 minutes. 15 minutes. You need to be warm and ready to go. And you need to be mat side when your bout comes up. Lexi Vito, California. Lexi Vito, California. This is your third and final call. Mat 3. Mat 3. Table workers at Mat 3. Lexi Vito is a scratch. Table workers at Mat 3. Lexi Vito is a scratch. Esther Hahn of Missouri. Esther Hahn of Missouri. You are up now on Mat 8. Esther Hahn, first call to Mat 8. If you go out that way and you go down that hall, just keep walking and it's on the door.
with the takedown.
Flip versus takedown. All right, you want to do this?
No, I don't.
Click on that?
Oh, yeah, I do a little bit. I don't know all the details. I just know click on this and then that.
Do you have to play videos?
No.
Excuse me. Here we go.
Sydney Bentley, Tara Hess. You both all wanted on Bentley versus Constellation semifinals.
Probably closer to.
Is it this?
Getting close to it after this series, yes.
There,
right here.
This is probably it.
Yeah.
I thought in that series, I thought it was
when they go to the mat like that, it's always a
takedown.
Yeah.
Because she also slipped that way and then got stopped.
Ladies, all bouts have been assigned for this session. All bouts have not been assigned for this session. We'll go all the way through. All Americans will be back at 2:30 going after the time. All Americans,
one more red.
One more to red.
2:45. Wrestling starts at 3. 3:00. The only place you will be available to warm up is in the field house. That formats 9, 10, 11, and 12 for today. That will be your warm up area. There will be no warm ups out on the other floor. You will be setting up the finals, disinfecting the mats, and getting everything ready to go. So if you need to warm up before you're about this afternoon, you will have to do so over on the next 9:30. I'm not sending you to the field house, which is really preferred. All men are ready to board at 2:30. All men are ready for parade. We need to get out of the house. 2:45 will be the All-American parade. 2:45, parade of all Americans. 3:00 to start wrestling. First, third, fifth, and seventh for the boys. First, third, fifth, and seventh for the girls. All at one time on all